Hello and welcome back, everybody. Hope everyone's having a good day today. Well, easy today. Oops. About to turn my sound down.
So long. How can I help you?
Oh, welcome back, Key Gang 13.
Got a nice fleet, boss. No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
Wow, really? One hit and she's dead?
Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I help? Certainly. An ammunition package has been dispatched.
Welcome to the stream, Crackshot Devil. Batman, welcome back, man. Everything's good today. It'll even be better tomorrow at 9 o'clock. In the evening. 3-day vacation. I agree, yep. So, Batman, what kind of air race do you want to see? Helicopter or jet? Jet? All right. I'm better at jets anyways than helicopters in a race. Awesome, man. Hope it works out for you. Hopefully by the end of 2 weeks, I'll be able to say the same. Six viewers, holy crap. So early in the stream, too. Somebody must know I'm drinking. So what did I do today? I worked all damn day today. Six to 3:30. But getting a little GTA time to relax. How about you, Batman? How did the work, hunting job go? Job hunting, I mean. Wow, I've only had two drinks. Can't even speak English. I worked in my buddy's truck all day today. Oh, okay. This rain was a pain in my rear end. Oh yeah. Maybe I should give my truck to you to work on. You have some rust on the tailgate. That's not hard to fix. Yeah, I know. It's just getting the time to do it. Alright, time to take my work boots off. And there goes my controller. Tomorrow I have to put the body in the frame again. Okay. You know, when I get my Kinect, when I get it, I'm thinking about if I'm doing it on the day off and I don't have to work the next day, like on a weekend, I might do a drunk stream. Or a getting drunk stream. And the rule is you have to actually chat. Every time you chat, I take a drink. Yeah, I started at 5 a.m. Wow. I'm gonna drink a beer. I have whiskey and coke right now.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Oh, share with me? Yeah, I'll share with you. If you like Crown Royale and Black Velvet whiskey. Awesome. I think you and I would be great in a bar. Drink him out of whiskey and see who gets drunk first, you or me. I don't go to bars that often. Yeah, neither do I. The last time I went to a bar, it was on my birthday about 3-4 years ago. Yeah, same here. Break it home so that we don't have to drive home drunk. Yeah, or get into fights, exactly. And trust me, you don't want to pick a fight with me because I'll play dirty. Everything is a weapon to me. Ah! So I'm just gonna drink me a cold one and just lay down. Alright. You have a good one there, Batman. Maybe next time you can stay in my stream longer. Oh, you're staying home the time tonight. Okay, cool. Vehicles. Buzzard, okay. Really? All the way down there? My girlfriend's loving my truck. Awesome. That's always good to hear. Yeah, maybe we'll get some other chatters in here too. That'll be nice. Not that I don't mind your company. Got a bigger motor in my truck now. In more ways than one. It was a 12V, now it's 24V with twin turbos. Oh, wow. Talking about getting nowhere in a hurry. My buddy has Xbox One. I might trade him my PS4. If he'll do it, go for it, man. Definitely. And get GTA 5 or Xbox One, and we can have a party. I don't want to start all over, though. Yeah, but I'll help you out. I told you I would. Thanks, it's actually my Navy outfit. I'll go through all my outfits in a second. There's two of them I can't show because they're glitched. And I definitely don't want to be banned. But one's an invisible shirt, the other is the police uniform. I wonder if I can put my rank 334 in Xbox One. I don't know if you can, to be honest with you. Okay, so that's my Navy outfit. My Special Forces outfit. Army heist when I do a heist. Black War, when I'm fighting at night. My other heist outfit. Light suit. Biker outfit. Of course, you gotta have a swimsuit. Back to my Navy. Oh, credentials in this lobby. What does Xbox One controller look like? Well, I wish I could take a picture of it. But you can look it up on the internet.
So this is your summary page. It gives you an overview of your holdings. The warehouses you own, you can have up to 5. How much stock you've got and what your capacity is. The more stock you hold, the better your negotiating position and the higher the...
Hello, Jellyman. How's it doing? How are you going? You should pay attention to this. It gets boring, trust me. I forgot how to do all this. Okay, Jellyman. It's okay, Jellyman. We'd like to get a couple of associates. Sure, Jellyman. Put an exclamation point in my chat. Send me a message when you find me. And I'll get you in. Oh, you have PS4. Well, that sucks. And who the heck sent me a message? Oh, okay. You're just kidding. Let me know when you're in the session. My stream's buffering? Not on my end. Wrong one. I sent you a second invite, Jellyman. Mine's through my phone. Unless you're talking to Batman there. Okay, Jellyman. Got to restart my GTA. Okay. You should be able to join in off my gamer tag. Oh, I have two crates in there. Thought I sold it all. Okay, Batman. What you making? You making? Better not buy that right now. Same while I'm gonna make some Raymond's. Ah! Mac and cheese. I had pizza and wings. Nice, dude, I got the poor life, lol. Yeah. I wouldn't have been able to buy it if I had bought some rounds. It's a good thing the store was closed.
Anything you need, boss.
Just passing through, ma'am. By the way, you said Raymond's wrong. Yeah, I know it's ramen. Stop trying to correct me. LOL. You can invite me one more time, please. Okay. If this doesn't work, I might have to be in your session. Yeah. Like I said, you can join in off my gamer tag. Ah, rum. Eh, I prefer whiskey.
Just give me the word and I'll make it happen.
Can you invite me to your session and your party? I don't let viewers in my parties, only moderators. Only because people like to actually invite other people in. And I can't even talk to my viewers then. That's the third game invite. Welcome back, Batman.
You thought about giving me some shares, boss? Oh, hi. What can I do for you? As soon as you've decided, I'll get the Pegasus rep to prepare the vehicle. Hello. Have a good day.
Awesome, Batman. Ah, whiskey's all gone now. Maybe I can find a solo public lobby. Nope. Oh, Sammy's in my session. If I don't get a response, I'm gonna go over to Destiny. Check to make sure it's sent. It did.
Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal. Ish. Hi there. How can I help you? Quite a collection you've got here. Your personal vehicle is being brought up now.
Bad time in there.
Traffic was backed up for miles.
Hey, hey!
Man, that freeway's been under construction for like 20 years.
Stop by the hotel later.
Oh, yeah!
Come on, man. I'd rather sit in traffic. Later.
I gotta
you
get a
blind or what?
He's one by that.
You fucking loser!
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
Okay, Batman. Thank you. That missile hit right at him. How did he not die? Thank you. Now that scared Sammy. He's upside down, holy crap. I overshot like a bitch. Ejecting! Fuck me. What? What a POS this thing is. I can't go that way. Ah, going too fast. Welcome to the stream, Zerfair 21. Come on. Stupid cars in my way. What you laughing at, Batman? You ought to frickin' shoot at me, dumbass. Let's hope I can outrun these police blockades. Boom! He's not making it to GTA 6. Oh, he's not making it either. I think those missiles are going off behind me. Done. Okay, I think I'm actually gonna log off for the night. So everyone, have an awesome night. And we'll see each other next time. Enjoy.